Hi everybody, welcome to another quick tip. Today I'm recording this live. I had a question the other day from Antonio. Antonio wanted to be able to have the fader by touch changing the select of the channel to work on the last fader that he touched. Actually, on the Wing, you cannot do that. You cannot touch select a channel, but there is a workaround that is really close. If we go here into setup, surface, and channel auto select, you can select the tree bank that you want this action to happen. The left one, the center one, or the right one. You see that the last fader that I move will change. And it will also change if I'm on the home menu here on top. My channel will move auto select. Be careful when moving multiple channel together. This is gonna go crazy. But if you want to have that as an action, if you want to enable that on your console, you can. I hope this trick will be helpful for you. If you like that video, give it a thumbs up. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. Until the next one, please. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you guys later.